Hello. Today is Monday. What's the date, Boo?
18th.
Monday the 18th, and we're in a shelter in place.
Go Scots.
Go Scots. I'm going to vlog this week. Well, I was thinking about it, and then I wasn't, because I was like, but now I am.
It's reveal week. Look back at
it's reveal moment. Week for the Sigma Sigmi.
Do they know you're a part of a sorority?
Oh, I joined a sorority. I'm Chloe Sanborn, and I'm going Phi Sigma Sigma.
Yay!
What's your name?
I'm Binta, and I'm going AZD.
Wow, she's done been AZD, but Alina?
Hi, I'm Alina, and I'm going Phi Sigma Sigma.
Wow, wow. Emma?
I'm Emma Jo, and I've been a Phi Sig.
Hey. So is Weenie, but anyways, yeah, we're in a shelter in place. So we got the gang all together.
Yes, the gang's all here.
We're all safe.
I was about to go to Starbucks, but
this was about to,
the executive decision.
Sis was about to walk across the crime scene. But yeah, we don't really know necessarily what all is happening. Does anyone know enough to give a recap, or are we just going to leave it?
I was going to say, I shouldn't feel like we should not spread anything until we know.
That's kind of what I'm thinking. Once we find out the full knowledge, we'll let you know.
Thanks for coming to True Crime.
True Crime! Part in crime. I'm currently unpacking, but we have a very special segment. Alina Shopping Haul!
Woo! Okay, ready?
Whoa, hold on. Okay, action!
Okay, so I got goldfish because I'm spending the next 2 days living in the library, so we need snacks.
Yeah.
I want to try to do the 75 hard, but like half the time challenge before like Thanksgiving to see if like I can actually do it.
I've seen people do that.
Yeah.
And like so, the easy one.
Mm-hmm. And so I'm attempting that. And so I got stuff to make at home, and so I don't go out as much because that's a problem for me. And so I got 4 Panera chicken noodle soups at home.
At home.
And I got a caramel apple.
Can you explain this, what you're doing?
Yeah, so 75 hard is, there's 5 rules. You have to drink a gallon of water a day.
Oh,
you have to do 2 workouts being 45 minutes long each. Oof. One has to be outside. You have to read 10 pages from a devotional book, which is why I bought this.
Oh, Sadie. We love Sadie.
We love her. And then you have to take a picture from each day of your progress, and you have to follow a strict diet. And my diet that I'm doing is the intermittent fasting one. So you can eat whatever you want. You just have to stop eating in like a certain time frame.
Mm-hmm.
And I also got peppermint mocha Starbucks K-Cups.
Ooh.
Because your girl needs coffee, and I was prepared.
Mm-hmm.
I also have a very serious addiction to sweet tea.
Period.
So
she
got
does.
2 different kinds. One is just the regular one, and one is the extra sweet tea from Pureleaf.
She and said then, for when I need that extra sweet.
Right. And I got strawberries for today because I'm not very hungry, and I figured strawberries would be good. And then dark chocolate mint Ghirardelli squares, which are the best.
Beautiful.
That's it.
Wow. That's all the end. Hi, I'm actually in the same spot, but I've done stuff. It currently is, just checking my watch, 3:52. Emma and I went to Walmart and Starbucks in the bookstore, in the mailroom. Little update, we don't know too much on what happened because I don't want to spread false information, but our school's just saying that there was a chase, and the guy who's leading the chase decided to stop in front of our chapel, which is our main, like, main area of campus. And so there were students, like, walking around, which the school's not acknowledging that. So Alma College, get your act together. I've heard of people that were witnessed it firsthand, witnessed what was going on because there was a shootout. And the school's not acknowledging that, but that's besides the point. Hopefully they will. Hopefully our mental, or counseling services or whatever will say something, because that's not good. I had chicken salad for lunch. Hey.
Hey.
I was vlogging and then I heard you walking. And so I went quiet, but Binta's back. I'm trying to think if I have done anything else. I ate a cake pop. I had chicken salad and cake pop today so far, so. Yeah, yeah. How was class?
Oh, I didn't have class.
Oh, wait. You were at Starbucks.
No. I went to go drop off a little spooky basket for Kate,
but
she was sick.
Oh. Good friend. Good friend and good soup.
Good soup.
Did I flash up? Oh. Look at my son. Blake. Oh, my child. Ooh, okay, okay. What did we just get out of, Alina?
Choir.
Hey, Blake, I love you. But yeah, we just got out of choir. And then I'm headed to the room. What are your plans for the night, Alina?
Where are we going?
Let's go this way. Because he walks slow. I didn't want to pass him because I'd feel bad. There's an elder in front of us.
I have a class tonight, and then we have our second big little hangout.
Woohoo! That's all. Okay, there we go.
You think we're
Alina's tiptoeing. It's for the vlog. You want to be in my vlog?
Yeah.
Wow, sisters. Hi, it's Tuesday. My roommates are both asleep. Well, two are. Emma's in class. Go, Emma. I'm about to go to the library. It's like 10 o'clock. It's 10:04. I'm about to go to the library. I just have to get dressed. My first class is at 11:20, so I need to really get my move on. I'm eating a peanut butter granola bar. It's not that good. Sad.
I'm vlogging today. What class are we in, everybody?
We're senior sub.
Wow. How do you feel today on a scale of 1 to 10? 10 is best, I think.
Oh, 10 is best? Probably like a 7.
Oh, wait. Really? 10's not normally best?
10's best, yeah.
Okay, 10's
oh,
best.
Oh, but usually
like...
You
never say, yeah, I'm feeling 1 to 1 today.
But usually like, I thought she was going to say like stressed out.
So, like, just how you feeling?
But like probably a like 7. A 7.
I feel like shit.
What number are you?
I'm at a 6.
A 6? I was thinking a 6.5. Oh, I really thought Miss West was back. My hair's very frizzy. That's all. Emily, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being the best, how do you feel?
Probably a 7.
A
7.
And
a half. The Bachelorette starts tonight.
Oh, yes. My 6.5 has went down to a 6.
Hi, I got out of class like 40 minutes early. So I'm just chilling. Third floor sack. Gonna work on writing my senior thesis, a section of it, which is kind of scary.
I have not really vlogged much today, so I'm gonna tell you my day. I had class. Well, I woke up, went to the library, did homework from about 9:30-ish to 11. Then I went to my 11:20, and then I went to my 1:10, and then I went to my 2:50, and then I went to my 5 o'clock choir. That's what I've done today. How about you, Alina?
I got up and went to Lyft at noon, and then I went to the library from like 12:30 until 5 p.m.
Wow. And now it's 6. I don't know what time it actually is.
It's 5:55.
Why is she not turning on? 5:55.
5:55.
And I'm going to get dinner because I've had 2 granola bars today for my meals.
Binta and I are at a park in Alma. And we got some Jimmy John's, and we're gonna just sit and have a good lunch, good dinner together. Is this table good?
Yeah.
feel a little dirty, but it's a park table. And I have some freaking pickles for us to share and probably finish off, maybe. But yes.
There you go. Wait, now it is. There we go.
Hello, I'm so sleepy. It's like little after 9 o'clock, I think, and I've not done anything. I just haven't been productive tonight. I got in bed. Bestie, bad decision. I got in bed for a little bit and almost fell asleep. Then I was like, well, I gotta go to sleep. But I didn't, and so I'm out of bed now, and I've been on my phone editing the vlog all the way up to here because I was like, I don't feel like being productive, but I can do this. I can do something easy. And then that's all I am done. So I think, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might go shower. Showered last night, but I didn't wash my hair. My hair is feeling a little icky. So I think I'm gonna shower and then, I don't know, probably call it a night. I might do a little bit of something school related, but yeah. Oh, also after we got our dinner, Benta and I went to Serendipity and I got a chocolate shake. So that was good. When Emma got out of practice, her and I went on a little walk to Joe's and she got pickle chips and Wheat Thins. And that's our pizza rolls. And then we went to the house and hung out. Lena, what did you do after practice?
Changed and then went to the library to do a Google form for Mystery Mom.
Ooh, and Benta had a meeting and now she's in the shower. And then I'm gonna take a shower in a few. And yep, that is all. Hello everybody, it's Wednesday. Benta and I are going to Starbucks to do homework. It's like noon 30. We're gonna be there till I have choir, until they kick her out. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hello, Benta and I have been at Starbucks since like noon 30-ish. Benta, what was the first drink you got?
I got a dirty chai with 3 pumps of brown sugar and 2 pumps of chai. It's supposed to taste like cookies and it does.
My first drink was a strawberry cider refresher, lemonade, no berries, light ice. What's your second drink?
My second drink is a dragon drink, which is the mango dragon fruit refresher with coconut milk.
Wow, and my second drink is a little tall caramel macchiato. And Emma just joined us. How do you feel?
All right.
She'll show. Did you get anything to drink?
Yes.
She'll show her drink soon. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a very important person to introduce you to, the 100th subscriber. Here she is. Say your name.
I'm Chloe.
And your year.
My first year here.
Wow. How do you know Benta?
Somewhere in the same sorority.
Thanks for being my 100th subscriber. I heart. Wow, that's cute. Hey, Lena, what are we doing?
We're at choir rehearsal.
Nerdy, I need permission to be in the vlog. Are you starting? Do you want to be in the vlog? There's Blake. And there's Nerdy. Ellen here is my ginger with the glasses.
She's so hot.
She's so hot. We're doing this. Three nights at the opera. Port one. It's really cool. Go Scots.
Go Scots.
There's a chandelier. There's my tuition. Hey. Well, we're back where Benta and I came yesterday,
you
but we have
what my drink was at Starbucks.
Oh, what did you get to drink at Starbucks? Well, yeah. Emma's with us, but
a venti strawberry. No, a venti Megan dragon fruit refresher with lemonade and no berries.
Wow. And now what do we have for dinner?
Pizza one.
Pizza one. I got half pound wings. And sticks, devil tears. What'd you get, Binta?
I got a barbecue. Oh,
oh no!
A barbecue chicken pizza.
Yummy.
Pineapple.
Ooh, Dina's favorite. What'd
I
you
got
get?
Chicken bacon ranch pizza. It was supposed to be on cauliflower crust, but they don't have it right now.
How rude.
And then I got cheesy sticks for the whole family.
Beautiful. Yummy.
Yum.
Can't wait.
Give me a thumb. Hi, so I just got done with a big little thing. I'm away to APO.
I know, how tragic.
Hey, vlog. Right now, we just got done with Alpha Phi Omega. It's a vlog, boo-boo.
I thought you said 1 second of the day.
But then I changed my mind last minute.
Oh, that's why I was jumping.
Wait,
let
me
vlog.
How has your day been, Blake?
Amazing.
What is it?
It's a dick day.
For what?
It's a day in the life.
Day in the life.
We multitask over here.
How has your day been?
Oh my gosh.
1 week of 10.
But
that's fine. How's your day been? This is Brendan.
We're doing numbers.
How many did
safe? What about you, Binto?
7.
What about you, Emily?
7.5.
Jennifer, would you like to say how your day's been?
Jennifer,
a 6. Jennifer gave a 6.
It's Thursday, about 10 in the morning. I'm walking to the library. I woke up a half hour ago. But I have to go work on my senior thesis, which is due-ish. Not due, not both, like, just a section. It's due at noon. I'm gonna meet with my advisor. So, yeah, I gotta get that done.
We're in class. That's all.
So am I.
Where are we? A choir rehearsal.
Cool.
Yeah. What are we about to do?
Sing.
At
the festival for Opera House. That's 3 nights.
Three nights.
We only have to sing one.
It's historical. We love history. And what do you have after?
Throw down an A-Town, which is where I'm wearing so much makeup.
Wow. Maybelline? I'm just kidding.
We're at, I don't know what this is called, but it's like a pep thing.
Yes.
But we're here. I'm
vlogging. Throw down an A-Town.
Here's the pit crew cleaning up, the cheer teams. I've not vlogged at all today. Whoa. I got my fun socks on though.
I've not vlogged much this week. Ooh, but it's Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday. And yeah, I might record my weekend because Big Little Mobiles are on Sunday. Make it a 7-day vlog. Ooh. It's Friday, my dudes. I had a meeting this morning with my mentee. And then I came back and I'm eating whipped toppings. No, I'm eating chili out of, yeah. My mom put it in here, and so I was like, well, why would I put it in a different bowl? So, yummy. At 1:30, I have another meeting, and yeah, that one's with my mentee as well, so it will be fun.
And then I have a mentor meeting at 2:30, and I'm going home. So, yeah, welcome to day 5.
What are we about to do?
We're about to have the monthly meeting for KCP.
Wow. Because I'm a mentor and he's the
lead mentor.
Oh, he's a papa. He's so
good.
Oh, just like Blake.
Let me look at it.
Hey, Sarah.
Hi.
Oh, I was going to set my phone somewhere, but it didn't work. What is happening?
A lot.
Your eyes look beautiful.
Hi.
This is Molina. Hey, Jennifer. Daph bought us pizza because he's buying our love. So we don't quit choir.
It's working.
It's not working. I still want to quit.
It's the scholarship for me.
I hope you didn't hear me, bestie.
What if he watches your vlog?
Pam watches the vlogs. We love.
Hey, Pam. Hey, girl.
Hey, bestie. Hey, besties. It's Saturday and I'm at home because we're going to a witch event. Excited. This is fit check. Oh. Just got called a name. Witch. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Oh, wasn't there a rock
tumbler
song in the background?
Okay. Fit check. Docs. RBX leggings, because this witch don't play. Torrid long sleeve. My Fitbit, because we're about to get our steps in. And then the shirts from Etsy. My regular jewelry. Goodwill. Oh,
you want me to do one? Okay, shoes, Converse, leggings. Old Navy, shirt,
Etsy,
sweater, Old Navy. I have a jean jacket that's not on, that's Old Navy.
Do you want to do a fit check?
This from the thrift store, Apple Watch, because apparently we're getting our steps in.
Yeah, come on. It's right here.
Witch by the same as the DePaul.
Woo! Okay. These witches gotta take off!
Okay, yeah, most everything we can walk to.
Mm-hmm. We made it to witches. We're a half hour early, but better early than late. How's it going, ladies? It's been like an hour since we've been here.
Oh, good.
What goodies have we gotten?
Popcorn.
There's Mama's dance crew over there. That's cute. We're at Claiborne's in Mason, Michigan. This is our cheesy bread. Wow. The lighting is really good. That pole. Yummy pepperoni. You gonna go up there?
Not right now.
Come on, back it, girl. Get it, girl. Oh, my leggy hurt. He say he likes a good time. My oh my, comes alive at midnight every night. Mama doesn't trust him. I made it back to campus.
She's home.
Yay. Where are we?
Near.
My ear. Hey, it's Sunday. No little update since it's the last day of the vlog. I'm doing a 7-day vlog. Wearing my favorite sweater from Old Navy, a shirt from Amazon that is dirty, leggings, moccasins. I was dressed cute, but I just changed because I don't feel like being cute anymore. I just got back from taking engagement photos from one of my old youth counselors, which was very fun. And now I have a lot of homework to do. Yeah. Hey, I just got done with new members in, and it is 4:27, and I'm sitting the second floor of Dow, our science building, because that's where my next meeting is at 5:30. I'm gonna work on my paper. Yeah. Hey, it is Sunday after my meeting. I might have said this earlier, but somebody couldn't come to the reveals part of it, so they picked a few of us to do reveals later tonight, and I was one of the lucky ones. But yeah, so I will be doing that later. And I'm gonna eat some sloppy joe meat now, and then I need to finish my paper. I know I won't be able to finish it before,
which is sucky, but I will get as much done as I can. Hey besties, it's no longer Sunday. I forgot to end the vlog. Tried to record it last night when I was laying in bed, but it was just dark. So I was like, let me record now. I got my big, her name is Emily, and I'm so excited. I'm a Violet. That is my family line. And yeah, that was very fun event. If you're a Phi Sig, you know, but yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna end the vlog here. So I hope you enjoyed this sporadic week-long 7-day vlog. I normally just do like 5 days or just like a weekend vlog. So this might not be the best bestie, but that's okay. Okay, give it a thumbs up. Bye.